It's an impressive mix of modern and traditional design. It's also one of the most energy-efficient multi-million dollar homes on the market.
Hello, I'm Jeff Tincher, associate with the Joel Semmons team at RE/MAX Central. And now it's time to show you why the word love takes on a whole new meaning when it comes to our latest posh property listing in Kensington.
The letters L, O, V, and E are definitely appropriate when it comes to describing why you might fall in love with this decadent dwelling, which was built in 2009 and located in the highly sought-after area of Hillhurst, also known as Kensington, in northwest Calgary.
Let's begin with L for location. Just steps from fine dining, shopping, transit, and the downtown core, this nearly 5,000 square foot home sits on a 5,700 square foot lot and includes an oversized heated triple car garage, a rarity for inner city living in Calgary.
Moving on to O for opulence, nearly everything in this home was handmade on site. From the impressive fireplace made with individual glass leafs imported from California, to the main floor walnut flooring with custom inlay. From the glass, rock, and porcelain backsplash in the gourmet kitchen, to the high-end appliances, quartz countertops, and Italian marble in the butler's pantry, the finishings here are lavish, to say the least.
Head up the extra-wide floating staircase, and the master bedroom doesn't disappoint. With features like 8-foot doors, custom carpeting with comfortable rubber inlay, Sally Healy-inspired interior design, along with his and hers walk-in closets. The ensuite bathroom includes an elegant rainfall shower, dual sinks, luxurious vanity, and generous soaker tub with marble accents.
Next is the letter V for views, like this one of the downtown skyline from the master bedroom, for example. Hard to put a price on this one, but you can bet it's worth a few dollars extra. And finally, the letter E represents environment or efficiency. For example, there are nearly 36 LED pot lights, like these, in the media room. The styrofoam insulated exterior walls are also 1 foot thick, an extra $40,000 touch. And believe it or not, it all adds up to a total bill of $250 a month for heat and electricity, and that's in winter. The geothermal heating system also saves 2 tons of pollutants each year versus natural gas heating. Overall, there's over $60,000 worth of tile work here, an extra $70,000 worth of geothermal construction expenses, and arguably some of the highest quality attention to detail you will find in a property that's unlike any other, and something you should expect to find in a multi-million dollar home. For more information or to view this property, call us at 403-283-4700 or visit us online at joelsemmons.com.
Once again, I'm Jeff Tincher, associate with the Joel Semmons team at RE/MAX Central. Thanks very much for dropping by.